Hello, everybody.
Guess what day it is?
It's Halo Friday.
We've been doing this a couple months now? 3 months now?
Something like that. I don't know. I don't keep track. A day's a day.
We're nearing the end of our journey, though.
Yep.
We start Halo 4 today. It's been a long time.
And when Halo 4 wraps up, what are we going to play next?
What are we going to play next? I don't remember.
Grim Dawn.
Oh, yeah. Hey, we're going to play Grim Dawn next.
Isn't he cute? I'm going to keep it.
Oh, golly.
Super cute.
It's been a crazy week.
Yeah. Just a little bit.
Just a little bit.
Just a little bit.
All right. Master Chief, don't fail us now.
Let's go kill people. So for anybody that's new to us, I am Joann, the Angel of Angel Citadel.
And I'm Josh. Not the Angel of Angel Citadel. And so we set aside Fridays to sit down and play cooperative video games together because we enjoy each other's company. And she's my wife. And yeah. So we started out with Halo because Halo is her thing.
It's awesome.
And so, yeah, we've been playing through the Master Chief Collection.
Because Master Chief. Look, I'm sorry. John is sexy. I'm just going to drop that out there. John is a sexy boy. Because he is. I mean, sure, he could, like, pop our heads like a pimple.
Yeah.
And he sounds like an elephant when he runs.
Wake me if you need me, he said.
Yep. Wake up, Chief. I need you. There's my boy.
Why did you wake me?
Hang on. Bringing your systems online now. I rewrote your ship's firmware while you were out.
You've been busy.
Activating the ship's gravity generator. Please look up. You need to pull the manual release.
We've got intrusion alerts lighting up on multiple decks. Our best bet to figure out who's boarding us is the observation deck, 4 floors up.
Could it be a rescue team?
Wouldn't bet on it.
said four floors up.
So this is our ship right now. Or, well, what's left of it.
Nice.
Just be careful.
How long was I out?
4 years, 7 months, 10 days.
Somebody should have found us by now.
Patterns.
How close are we to the observation deck?
It's directly above us. The elevator doors look sealed tight.
Wait for it. This is gonna be bad. Go ahead.
Oh, good. Hi there.
My kill. Oh yeah, so one of the things that they added with
that's the last of them.
Halo 4
to the blast shield so we can see what we're up against.
Mhm.
Is the good news is the brutal kill from Doom.
Oh yeah. No.
Or we might have stumbled into an entire Covenant fleet.
Maybe they haven't recognized us.
That's one possibility. Landing craft flanking us.
All right, do you want left or right?
I'll take right.
Hold still, fucker.
We need to get off this ship.
We've got bigger problems. We've got a cruiser on an intercept course.
Oh, good.
Head for the elevator banks.
Are any of the ship-to-ship defenses online?
Only the Hyperion missiles. But we'll have to fire them manually from the outer hull.
That's handy.
Isn't that awesome? Doesn't that sound like fun? It's not fun. It sucks ass.
Here it comes.
Maybe they've just forgotten to fear us.
How far to the missile?
We're just about there.
Come here, you. There you are. Boom.
Ah.
The launch station should be to your left, out of the airlocks. You'll have to prime the launch for ignition.
Cortana.
It's nothing. Just get to the launch station. Chief, you need to find the missile controls.
I may have played Halo 4 a few times.
You did it! Get back!
Covenant weren't the ones scanning us.
So, now can we worry about the giant metal planet?
Yes.
It's using a gravity well to pull us inside the surface. We've got to hurry. The second we cross the dome's event horizon, its atmosphere is going to tear us apart.
Where are the closest escape pods?
Aft vehicle bay. I'm tagging the closest airlock. Go!
You on my six?
Yep.
You still with me?
Almost. I see you.
We're almost there.
Really?
Being lucky.
Better be lucky than good.
Burning thing of fire? That's us.
Mm-hmm.
In case you were wondering.
Nice. I fell in through a burning ring of fire.
Only Master Chief could slam headfirst into a planet and then get up.
Coordinate impact data.
We have asked you to give up your family, your childhood, your future.
Cortana.
I'm sorry. It's the crash. I'm fine.
Something was wrong even before we left the Dawn.
Chief? Really? I'm fine.
Cortana.
I was put into service 8 years ago.
8 years?
AIs deteriorate after 7, Chief.
Halsey.
Chief.
We need to find Halsey.
Chief, please.
She made you. She can fix you.
I won't recover from rampancy, Chief.
If we can just get back to Earth and find Halsey, she can fix this.
Don't make a girl a promise you can't keep. We need to move. Doesn't look like the Covenant fared much better than we did.
How many ships made it through the roof?
Plenty. Why?
We still need a ride home.
like I said, brutal. Trying to remember to go down, go up, go down, go up, go down. Okay, we gotta go up.
Okay.
Maybe.
What is that? Chief, see if that terminal is still active.
What terminal?
Yeah. What?
Are you guys about to start streaming?
We're already streaming.
Do you happen to have a cord that I can use for this? Because the one that I have keeps popping out when I actually charge.
I don't.
Okay. I just was wondering if you guys did or not.
Nope.
Thank you.
Unless the terminal's down there.
I don't know.
There's a crevice we can use to get through the rocks over there. See the waypoint on your HUD.
Okay, it's gotta be... Oh, it's down. Alright.
Objective. It's gonna take me a second to get back to you.
Fine. I see you.
I'm picking up a faint transmission on the
Covenant.
I don't think so. The pattern's different. I'll try to triangulate its position.
Oh. What is this?
So, welcome to Assholeville. Home of the 8,000 assholes.
Nice. I mean, it's cool looking and stuff.
Alright.
This way?
Yep. There they are. We're almost there. I've missed them so.
We have warthogs?
Yes, we're gonna get a warthog.
Nice.
Warthog. Still in one piece. Nice to see your luck is holding out.
Why, hello, baby.
Hang on, let's get Emma.
Okay.
Wait. There it is. Ah, where are you?
Right here.
With me?
In just there a second. All right. Hey! Ah, golly. All righty. Who wants to die?
I didn't want to mention it, seeing as how it's a complete long shot, but since you brought it up, it is possible that getting home could help me find a solution for my rampancy.
How?
Well, as far as I know, I'm the only AI ever generated from living tissue. A clone of Dr. Halsey, to be precise. It may be possible to recompile my neural net by replicating those same conditions. But that means getting back to Halsey.
Not the greatest landing, but you stuck it.
Well, I'm trying to remember that strange signal again. The path, because it's been a while since I've done this part. I'm curious more than anything. His behavior is odd. Covenant. Get ready to shoot a lot.
Alrighty.
Boom! Just whee!
Ooh, yeah. Where are you?
Where am I supposed to go? That way. I think. Wait, didn't we just come from this way?
We came from that way. Try going up that way.
This way?
Yeah, that way. No, that's a cliff. Okay.
To leave. Shit.
We wouldn't have been able to go in there anyway.
If we're going to hijack a ship from these Covenant, we're going to have to find where they're landing.
Suppose you have a plan for that.
We could always ask nicely.
Asking is not my strong suit.
Ah.
Be careful. Damn it.
That elite dropped his camo module. Let's have a look. I'll run a soft patch to it from the suit. Never know what might come in handy. There's that phantom signal again.
I heard something that time. Sentinels.
I wondered when they'd show up.
Where'd you go?
There, Chief, a console in the back. It's a localized site cartographer. Okay. In service of Forerunner Shield. Requiem.
At least we know where we are now.
Let's see if it can tell us what the Covenant are so interested in.
Huh. What happened?
I don't know. It locked up. I'm detecting power fluctuations in several locations. I'll put them up for you. Hopefully we can find some way to get this cartographer back online.
Be careful.
All right.
What's it doing?
It's all right. This energy is actually a ferroelectric data field. Your shields are just cycling in response to the chamber's charge.
Will this bring the cartographer back online?
Partially. This type of processing system usually works in parallel. We'll have to locate its tomb.
Is that the same signal?
Yes. Mayday, mayday, mayday. UNSC AI Cortana to Infinity. Please respond. No response. But from the strength of that signal, the Infinity has to be close by. The cartographer should be back online. We may be able to use it to track the ship's location. We can't give the Covenant access to the cartographer. Clear them out.
Okay.
cartographer. Bossy, isn't she? I told you.
The cartographer keeps acting like the transmission is coming from everywhere on the planet at once.
It's because it is, you psychotic bitch. Isn't he so cute?
I got it.
That can't be right. Scan again.
We've already passed through one layer of the planet's surface. It's not crazy to think that someone else made it deeper inside than we did.
You mean the planet's hollow?
Let me see if I can figure out a way to reach these coordinates that doesn't involve us digging a really big hole. There's a terminus on the far side of the complex. We can portal to the planet's core from there.
I don't want to portal.
I don't know.
If we have a shot at getting you back to infinity, we're taking it.
Because I love you.
To that terminus and find Infinity.
What do you know about Infinity?
Not much. She was supposed to be massive, but the project was only in prototype when we left.
There we go.
Yeah, so all the other games that we've played were just run through it, right?
Yeah.
And this one we can't.
Okay.
They'll chase us.
Oh, good.
This is a leave none alive.
That's handy to know. I will make sure I leave it alive.
Oh, shit. Don't what? Do what I did. Ooh, yeah.
Oh, crud.
Thank you.
I fell off the ledge. Hi.
Hi.
Chief, the Covenant net's going crazy.
I'm not a...
All units to converge on the tower.
Yes, I'm not above stealing their toys to shoot them a lot in the face.
Nothing wrong with that.
So, yeah, you remember how... Oh, you gonna come here. I'm gonna take that away. Shit. Just wait until I respawn.
Get over here. Oops.
Where are they? There you are. Yeah, fucker. Who's the bitch now? So, if you want to run up beside an enemy ghost, you can steal it. Oh, you've got a ghost now.
I do.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I do. I just, I'm in the middle of shooting something with her. Now I have a ghost. Hi there.
Yeah, I kind of like stealing their machines. Their ghost.
We're about to have our hands full.
We are.
The elites just issued a general order. They're moving all ground teams to secure the...
Oh, tower. Come on.
Oh, man. Fine.
They do that on purpose.
Not okay. Who's next? Who's the bitch now? Where's the motherfucker at?
Oh. Oh, yeah.
All right, this is gonna get fucking suck.
Oh, goody.
Okay, if I get him focused on me, can you shoot him in the ass?
Yeah. That's one.
There we go.
Damn it. That's two.
Can you say fuck you?
Sounded like he said artifact.
I wonder if it's related to whatever the Covenant are after.
Where's the Terminus?
The map placed it at the top of the tower.
Why are those sentinels helping us?
Alright, you've been playing Halo for a while. What does it mean when sentinels help? It
means the flood's coming.
Or there's someplace they want us to go. Congratulations. They want us to go where we're going. Has freaky frack. A freaky frack. Because this is us playing Halo.
Mm-hmm.
And guess what happens when we play? When the Sentinels help, what happens?
Bad stuff.
Yes. Here is step one of bad shit happening. I got the bad shit, bad shit, bad shit. You get the bad shit, bad shit. We're all fucked.
According to the cathedral, this terminus is just one node of a larger transit grid that spans the entire planet.
What?
When I tried to access the outlet closest to Infinity's transmissions, the system responded with this.
What is it?
That's the kicker. It's the Forerunner symbol for Reclaimer.
Humanity. That's got to be Infinity. Can you get us to those coordinates?
Let me try to open a portal.
Oh, look! Here's the bad shit! The bad shit!
Cortana.
I'm picking up unknown energy signatures.
Where?
This can't be right.
Good.
Set a waypoint out of the tower. Cortana?
How did... Quick! Into the portal! Chief!
Can you say bad shit? I can say bad shit. Because this is going to be bad shit.
What were those things?
Some sort of advanced defense AIs. Related to the Sentinels, I'm guessing, but it's hard to say without a closer look. Come on, let's figure out where that transit system dumped us.
In the oh shit section. That is where we are dumped. In the oh shit. And you say, oh, shit.
Where's Infinity?
This is Requiem's core, all right. But Infinity is definitely not here. That satellite in the center is amplifying the ship's broadcasts like a relay.
Maybe we can use it to respond.
Perhaps. Those beams coming off it are creating the interference we've been experiencing. We'd have to take them out to contact Infinity.
Can you get us there?
Opening a gate to the first beam pylon. Pull me, and let's go.
Whee! Can you say bad shit? Because guess what's fixing to happen?
This is the first pylon.
Negative. This is as close as I could get us. Hope you don't mind hoofing it a little.
Do mind hoofing it a little. Do you know what's gonna happen? Shit's gonna attack us.
Whoa.
Yeah, welcome to fuck.
Not that way.
Over the bridge and through the woods.
Those weren't the same things we saw in the terminals.
Similar cortical footprint as the tower AIs. They're connected, all right.
Fuck this.
More of them.
Similar phasing activity at the edge of our sensors. We're about to get busy.
Oh, good.
We're about to get busy. I got y'all busy hanging. All right. Listen to me very carefully for this part.
Yeah.
I've discovered something interesting about our new friends. When the big ones explode, that momentary flash we're seeing is actually a data purge.
Can you tap into it?
So far, I've pulled multiple strings referring to the big ones as Promethean Knights. Beyond that, it's a bit dense.
All right. Wait for it. When you see a big one, you're going to blow it up, right?
Yeah.
What you need to focus on immediately after. Wait, let me get a gun. All right. If you look at the big ones. See how there's that big one?
Yeah.
Okay, he didn't have one. Some of the big ones will have what's called a repair droid.
Uh-huh.
And if you don't take out the repair droid, it'll keep repairing the thing and... You have to take out the repair droid, otherwise it'll repair the thing.
The relay interference is increasing.
Okay.
We must be getting close to the pylon.
Okay. If you need ammo, there's ammo up here.
No, I just need to stop getting shot. Well, I'll need ammo
Sam?
Too, but... Sam?
Alright. You see me?
Just a second. Alright. Yeah.
See that thing right there?
Uh-huh.
That's the repair droid. You hold still.
What's that distortion?
That's me. Something about moving through those portals is increasing the load on my systems.
Are you gonna be all right?
Let's do it.
You ready?
Yeah.
That's the target, but it looks like the entrance is shielded. Let's figure out how to take it down. Cores on our level. Hit them before you climb all the way up.
Thank you. Did you die?
Great, that's all the cores. Head for the top of the pylon.
Can't get that freaking droid. How do we get to the top of that? Oh, there I see.
They must have intercepted our distress beacon.
The beacon was pulled into Requiem with us. If they try to follow it,
they'll get caught in the gravity well. I'll keep trying to warn you. You just get that beam down. That's the beam control. It's working. The signal from the relay is starting to clear up.
They haven't hit the gravity well yet.
There's still too much interference to warn them. We've got to disable that other beam before they're pulled in like we were.
Ah.
I was wondering why Infinity hadn't encountered the Covenant yet.
What are they doing here?
They're heading to the second pylon as well.
That can't be a coincidence.
Sounds like the Prometheans don't want the Covenant here either. The battle net's already lighting up with reports of resistance all around the pylon.
No. So will they just duke it out and we can just run
what?
To the end zone? I said, will they just duke it out and we can just run to the end zone?
That's the plan. I gotta remember the path, though.
Where'd you go?
I fell.
Okay.
Just keep going.
I don't know where... keep going is.
I don't either.
Thank you.
Where are you?
Hiding until my shields come back. I'm in trouble.
Alright. Run up the hill.
Which hill? Okay, I see you.
There'll be a heal.
I have no weapons, so...
That's okay. If you get to me, you're okay.
I am right with you. Oh, good.
Say hello.
Rockin'. Hi there.
I stole him. I don't remember the way we're supposed to go, but... Trying to remember how to get there. Frick. It's been a while. We're probably gonna have to leave these guys behind.
Alright, give me just a second here.
Ah. Maybe not. Yeah.
Hang on. Come on, baby. There you go.
Hope this is the right way.
No. Can't get over
there. Nope, this is where we came from. Shit.
Okay. See, this is what I'm talking about. We need a map.
There we are. All right.
Better get up to that relay and fast.
Keep. All right, you see all the stuff we gotta destroy?
Yep.
Focus on that while I kill. I stole a Banshee.
Oh, good. That should be all three.
That'll do it. Shield should be down. Get up to that beam.
Okay, it's on the other side. There we go. And up we go. Bite me.
And its core. They know we're here. You and the AI Cortana, do not approach Forerunner Planet. Repeat, do not approach
the asset. Forerunner is on. We need you, but you're breaking up. Well, increase speed by 0.7. Get us in there.
Negative, Infinity. Do not enter the planet.
If you can hear us, keep transmitting.
Chief, you've got to get that beam down now.
Up to the relay satellite.
Already done. Go. Once we're on the satellite, there's bound to be a central control point.
The Covenant are moving towards the relay too.
This doesn't make any sense. Why would they care about a broadcast relay?
I'll handle them. You just find us that control node. How soon till Infinity hits the gravity well?
A minute or two max. Covenant are making a push for something on the far side of the satellite.
Is that the signal relay?
Yes. Now we just have to hope we can use it to warn Infinity before it's too late.
Where are we going?
No idea.
Thank you. Come on. Open up. I don't know where I'm hurrying to.
Alright, they've marked where we need to go. I just don't know how to get there.
Infinity, this is Sierra 117 of the UNSC Forward Under Dawn. Do you copy?
Oh, shit.
Infinity, do you read?
Chief? Chief, let go of the contacts.
Find us an exit.
Don't wait around on my account.
And you know what? It's 10 o'clock.
That is. The hell is that?
The bad guy.
That would be the bad guy. And he's ugly too.
So fades the great harvest.
Ugly. Might be true. Ugly. Ugly.
Whoa.
And he hits like a beast. And we gotta kill him.
Even these beasts recognize what you were oblivious to, human. Your nobility has blinded you, as ever. The librarian left little to chance, didn't she? Turning my own guardians, my own world, against me. But what hubris to believe she could protect her pets from me forever. If you haven't mastered even these primitives, then man has not attained the matter. Their ascendance may yet be prevented.
Aren't I comforting? Oh, so helpful and nice. He's the bad guy. Isn't he ugly? He looks like some sort of vampire thing.
The foreigners have returned. This tomb is now yours.
So are we calling it here?
We can call it here.
All right.
All right. Yeah, let me get BNC up. So I hope you enjoyed the first round of Oh Shit. I think that calls it for tonight. It is now 10 o'clock. We will be returning to our regularly scheduled program starting Sunday at 3 o'clock EST. We will be doing Invisible Sun.
Because it's Invisible Sunday.
Because it's Invisible Sunday. We'll be returning to the actuality with Soul's Direction. We will be doing our fireside chat Sunday night at 8:30 EST. And we'll be having a special guest that I look forward to introducing you guys to.
Yep.
Yeah, I think that's it. So from our Citadel to yours, happy gaming.
Happy gaming.